My name is Mahir Çavuş. I am from Turkish Radio and Television Corporation. We are public broadcaster in Turkey, and we are here to export our contents and to distribute our contents. It's my first time in Dubai, but it was busier than I expected. We are very interested in the issues in Arab world and Middle East world. So we believe that we have common cultural roots in this region, and we think that's the reason why Turkish dramas and Turkish contents are very, very successful in this region. So we believe in this region, and we will try to do best to explore more and more day by day. We had some contents on its own negotiation process, but we believe in we can get results very soon in the near future. Of course, we got results in the past times. Yeah, exhibition so far, as I said, it's very, very busy than I expected. It's my first time in Dubai, because I expected a little bit less easy, but it was very, very busy than I expected. And I hope to get result in the near future.
And will you be able to back again next
year? Yes, I believe so. I believe so. I think I will be able to be here in Dubai in next year for this organization. Thank you for everything to organization company, index company, because everything was perfect up to now, and I very like to Dubai to be here, and I hope to be here in the next year.